That's the default APM level, 80H. Well, that was the sound of the heads parking and then unparking and initializing. Let's wait for it to park and stay parked, and then we can see the delay. This is with the ST6000DX000 6TB, 7200 RPM, Seagate drive. Parked. That was like a 1 second, 1.33 second delay. Ridiculous. So every time I turn on the drive, I can always disable APM. But that's a nuisance.